It's an earlier pocket mod razor, 324 volts, diagnostic fault on it. And this one has a slightly different plug to the newer one. Two different plugs. Okay, just note that. Still the same, disconnected everything off there, and this is the controller unit for 24 volts. Inside, you can see the relay has blown, as well as the capacitor blown there too. I'll put a separate smaller one, which I'll be putting the 1000 volt 24 in. It's got a 16 at the minute just to test it. I'll be upgrading the part for the relay, which is this part here, for a replacement part. I'll solder that all in, test it, and then I'll upgrade the capacitor back in. It either blown with water getting in there, or it's had a reverse polarity put on, so someone's put the cables on back to front, I'm not sure. So removing that there, you can see the inside of what the capacitor's blown. Okay, it does have a seal around the outside, cut that with a razor blade, and then you can get into it. Okay. And there's the part number on there. You can get a straight replacement part if you want to roll down. I'm going to solder it and repair it.